whatever will come back.
Кренц. Да, пока що не спішити, не. Але поки що всі годіє, але
I told him I'm bringing the African Mandingo style. I'm going to rough and tough him. I'm going to war the African style. Don't miss it. I'd rather him knock me out. Also, I've done nothing.
Sorry, you know, he was the bad boy, the villain. All those other things will start taking a toll. Big. Ivan Chisora. Switched again.
Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion Oleksandr
Usyk's got him.
Lomachenko is compacto, remaining composed under fire. The men came together at the press conference. Usyk gets back, single phase attack, but short to the mark. And now beginning to bring up across through the middle. Hook bearing that gum shield in that maniacal grin that he possesses. And that hard left hand has caused Hook to become just a little bit disorganized. Seth, downstairs and upstairs from Oleksandr Usyk. What a left hand! What a combination! Oleksandr Usyk exploited it, and he started the fifth round quickly. A showboating in evidence from Oleksandr Usyk, saying he's being fought at a terrific pace. And it's the deeper we go into this contest. Usyk back on the front foot, have come inside the distance. As Usyk gets onto the front foot, Hook bobbing and weaving, but he can't evade these. Fired out by Hook, did the same shot once again. But now here comes Oleksandr Usyk. His elbows. And then he gets sneaky counter right hand again. But in the meantime, a lot of punches coming from Oleksandr Usyk. Left hand success, and then a sneaking underhand left. Hook in real trouble, and the momentum of such from Usyk. And while he was on the canvas, he was struck by Marco Hook. And Oleksandr Usyk perhaps sensing that Marco Hook is ready for the taking. A vulnerable position. But it appears to me, as he's put under pressure from some accurate punch-picking from Oleksandr Usyk, Marco Hook again taking up. Oleksandr Usyk caused many of the punches in that combination to cannon. Seth for title defenses. Steps back into punching range, scores with the right hand upstairs, then working the body. Hook. Furious assault to Wilt. Again, he's trying to fight his way out of the corner. Uppercut. Usyk working away furiously. Shots underneath. Robert Byrd has stepped in and has waved it off. In the 10th round, Oleksandr Usyk makes a successful third defense of his WBO cruiserweight title.
Cesar David Krenz. Oleksandr.
Спокійно розпочав Кренц. Да, поки що не спішити, не. Але поки що всі його дії Олександр бачить. Да, показує. бывал он часто иногда. Вот зараз. Внимательно. А це терпіти непросто. Тих, що були у Усяка на прогрессі. Удари любить... действующим чемпионом мира. Так что вопрос, кто же выиграет по очкам, тут даже не ставится, как Усик отправляет. Акцентованный. Отличный удар, очень хлесткий, акцентированный по печени. И жаль, не вылетает, вылетает белая полотенце. По Александру. В общем-то, настоящий ад. Мама Олександра Усика. Все-таки довелося почути, що важливо чемпіонський поєдинок. Олександра Усика – це кот. Оберкот. Шалений оберкот. Брюера мы по этого раунда неожиданно активизировался. Брюер, но пропускал концовки. Все думаю, что он просто выпробовый и хочет, возможно, что трешки вымахался. У Александра, ну и жесткая атака. Сколько ударов принял на себя. Действительно дивно и надежно. Более того, он редко... Его превосходство не вызывает никаких сомнений. Ну и робиться с ударом. Это мне байдуже, я пропускаю, но мне байдуже, але правое око его... Йорг Думильке не понравились эти разговоры. От Брюера и левый боковой договорился, Брюер! И это похоже на нокаут. Выключил Александр Усик своего соперника, хоть он и поднялся.
Within the blink of an eye, just one wrong step, one wrong maneuver, and it's over. Believe you me, after I beat him on November the 10th, he's going to win a portion of the heavyweight championship of the world. I know it. I'm not going to stand there like this. I will not stand there and just allow him to go brrr and rattle off 4 or 5. It will not happen. It can't.
He's kidding.
Fights, 15 victories, including 11 big wins by knockout.
Undefeated, undisputed, cruiserweight champion of the world, Alexander Usyk.
Right hand by.
Well, you're talking to him. He's talking to him, Dave.
Gonna walk away with the second round.
Look at Bellew, look at him.
That has been his best punch so far, and it opens up here for Usyk to come at him. And there's a good straight left hand by Usyk.
And he said, hey, credit Usyk for bringing the titles to the table, but I'm bringing the people, I'm bringing the money.
Whatever will come back.
And now Bellew clowning, leaning on the ropes.
Tell you what, if Bellew can have rounds like this, he's gonna give himself an argument.
Every time, you know that, Dave.
Yes.
And there's a...
Because the clean punches will accumulate.
Back behind him and score. And then he nailed it right...
Oh!
We saw Usyk building up, and it's over just like that.
Usyk defends all four Cruiserweight World titles.